I got it. Okay. I don't have any grenades? Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, you can fuck right off, sir. No. Oh. Oh. Well, that really wasn't fair, in my opinion. Personally. Come on. Give me the guns. Oof. Okay, hold on. It's one. Jesus, man, I'm getting lit up here. Oh. Oh, good. Please don't kill me. Yep, that almost did, though. Drop. No. Okay. Go, go, go. Let's go! Okay. Okay. Shit. That guy's got to go. Or him. I don't really care. Oh, fuck. Shit balls. And now I'm all out of ammo. Not good. Ooh. Good now. Ooh. Well. Come on. Oh, come on. Shit, comfort. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn. Holy fucking hell, man. Kind of woodwork.
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there.
Sitting duck where?
Hurry. I'm moving.
Hold on. Ooh, ooh. Hello. Grab something. Thank you. Let's go. Come on. Fuck you. How did that not kill her?
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
You need a... Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm really not in a position to fight here, am I? I'm shocked, like, I didn't accidentally kill her there. Given that, like, right where the rocket hit was where she appeared. Drove out.
Engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Well, hopefully there's a little bit. Because that really suck if there was absolutely nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Come on. There you go. Good job. Come on, old girl. I am glad to see, though, that there's more of these vehicle sections, for sure. I mean, they're not bad.
Ah, there. I got control again.
Okay, hold on a second here. Let's,
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
Go ahead.
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Well.
That damn. And drive through the sluice gate.
Okay. But I need to... Hold on. Should I use the car again, or... No? Okay. Oh, wait, I see a swinging thing there. Wait a moment. Oh boy. He just never really looks like he's ever gonna catch that, you know? Here we go.
Here we go.
Just quit saying what I say. Come on, baby. Fuck.
Okay, try the other one.
Of course it's blocked.
Ooh. See that coming.
Alright, well.
And behind door number two.
Let's hope we're not shit our luck. Come on, you big bastard. Thank you. How's the car? There it is. I don't remember parking all the way back here.
We're good.
Alright. I'm hot digging a damn. What's up here? Is there anything up here? Or is this just for giggles? Nah.
Watch this. What?
Oh.
Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Let's get the... she still enjoys this some too, you know? She's pissed as hell at us, but... at the same time, she's like, nah. I like it too.
Hang on!
Alright, hold up. Ooh.
And we're up.
Thank you, rocks. Hold up. Is this as far as we can go, or what is this? Hold on. Ooh, got a little cabin house.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
What do you got here?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
June 5th, 1718. Another shipment of unmarked crates came upriver from the port. Did they have wheels on them? Only this one was accompanied by a group of armed soldiers. Though agitated, I commenced inspecting the integrity of the crates until a harsh voice commanded me to stop. I bristled at being ordered around like a common thug, but when I turned, I found myself staring into the eyes of Founder 2. It was the first time I had seen any of the Founders in the flesh. My throat went dry, and I found myself struggling to speak, as I needed to choose my words carefully. I explained to him I merely wanted to inspect the contents for weight, but he told me, firmly, it was unnecessary. I was relieved when he shifted his interests elsewhere. Truth be told, I did get a look inside the crates before Founder 2 stopped me. Cutlasses, pistols, gunpowder. Considering the number of crates, I would say enough to supply an army. I did not speak of this to Eleanor. She is preoccupied enough with her brother Jack's disappearance, but my friends must be told. The Britannia was founded on ideals worth defending, even against the Founders themselves, if necessary. Once I ensure Eleanor and little Abigail are safe, I shall make my way to town to inform the others. Until then, I shall keep my head down, but my eyes open. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I wonder if it's as simple as that, though, if it's really just that simple. That, it's interesting. Pewter incense burner. Alright. Like, was it really, just these founding pirates just doing that, or what have you? Oh, there we go.
That elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Does it? Does it, though? Can I, whoa. Kind of figured I was going to need the car, but maybe not. Jeez. Look at that thing. Is that an old lock? 18th century combination lock, yep. Let's see, can I climb up any further? No, I don't think so. Alright, I guess we're just going in the elevator. Guess that was just for goodies. Alright, I'll do this.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Jeez.
Crap. I'll hold it.
Really? Like, really? Oh, man, that car is way back there, though.
Oh, that's heavy.
All right, here we go again.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
So, how you doing, baby? You still mad at me? Can we kiss? Please? Kisses?
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Boy, she's still really mad at me. I mean, understandable. But damn, icy.
Here, give me a hand with this.
I'd love to. There we go.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I...
Yeah, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this.
Will there, though? I'm getting really worried about this possible bad thing to happen.
Next stop, New Devon.
Especially with this music. Oh, God, it's beautiful. Yeah, no, a really bad thing's gonna happen. I don't like it. I can sense it, though. Oh, man, someone is gonna get crippled, aren't they? Or worse, dead! Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Well, that just might just be the way to go. Just a little bit greener. Huh. The fuck? Oh, that's dirt, right? I think that was dirt. I hope that was dirt.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Nothing better happen to Sully either.
Hang on tight.
Whoa! Oh, no, no.
Nate? Hold on! Hold it!
God damn it! Oh.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too.
Get out.
Brace yourself. Hang on.
Nate, there. We
can we?
On it. Go, go.
I got it.
Gonna snap, yep. Oh, fuck. Okay, I got this.
Waterfall. Waterfall?
Oh!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
What? Oh! Shit!
Trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Just keep moving.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Still iffy ground that we're walking on, but hey. Does seem like we're making some improvement. Which is good. Oh, is there anything over here? You didn't miss any treasure, did you, Elena? Of course not. Hey, Bert.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Okay. Well, let's get to it then, shall we?
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
So we're gonna fuck things up. Come on, make that. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Okay, hold on.
Anything?
No.
I'm not saying that porous rock crap. Well, what if I did this?
Slippery.
There we go. How the fuck did you? God, you fucking minx. I love it! Okay. If we get. Ooh.
Up by your lonesome?
Ooh, is this the guy? I can't remember his name. Let's find out. Let's see. Oh, this is the other guy we read about. August 1st, 1718. I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail at midnight. They join the other escapees aboard the Swiftsure, bound for better shores. I pray I shall be able to join them soon. The Founders have taken everything from me, from all of us. The little gold I contributed is now gone, behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough. At dawn, we go forth to take back what's rightfully ours. They did not stop us at the Treasury. They shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here? Should I fail you? Know that I only wish us happiness and prosperity. Perhaps you'll still have a chance for yourselves. Huh.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Poor guy. Truthfully, he didn't get all that far, did he? I mean, and the more weird thing is that there's no other bodies, you know? It's like, what killed him? Don't know. There we go. Awesome. Whoa.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Okay, well, now we know why that guy, why it happened, sort of. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Who is this?
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Shit.
Here's another one.
Okay, well, what the hell is happening in Pirate Town? Damn. Careful. Come on. Sorry to disrespect the dead and all, but, well.
Sorry, buddy. Yeah. No disrespect.
There you go. Yikes. Definitely getting a bad juju vibe here.
More gibbets.
Let's try this way. Yeah, here we go. God damn. Damn!
Oh my god.
Devon.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
I don't know, man. Holy shit, though. I don't know, there's something we're missing here. Has to be. Hello.
Looks like one of Avery's men.
I don't know, it's just, there's gotta be something missing here. It can't be that cut and dry, can it? What is this? Digna Fectis something. Carmenvis? I'm saying that all wrong, but I don't know. There you go.
We're keeping this.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if we cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Depends what his end goals were. Ooh, that's Moogle stealth base. God damn these vases! So sick of finding vases. Alright. Up we go. Oh boy.
Just need your help for a sec.
Yeah, just uno momento.
Those things don't look steady.
Whoa, whoa.
They're not.
Hey,
be careful.
Don't fall now. Okay. Fuck!
Excuse me?
Easy now, buddy. Can I jump that? Yep. Ooh.
Come on. You're Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on one. That one. One still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Huh. All right.
Oh. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Okay, guys. I actually think I'm going to call it for right now. Damn. Just when I think we're near the end. Nope. We got a little more ways to go, obviously. I mean, damn, we just entered New Devon. Well, hopefully we'll get in there and save Sam and beat the living hell out of him ourselves. But until then, thank you so much for watching as always, my minnows. And I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Alrighty. I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.